Where did you get that from? Have you ever noticed that some sisters and brothers look alike? Or have you ever had difficulty telling twins apart? Their inherited traits are what make their physical appearance so similar. An inherited trait is a particular characteristic or quality that is genetically passed down from our parents. These characteristics depend entirely on genetic factors and include gender, hair color, skin color, ear shape, blood group, and inherited diseases. Offspring inherit genes from both the mother and father, which results in a combination of the parents' characteristics. Not all traits are inherited, however. Variation is also caused by environmental factors. For instance, your weight depends on your diet, calorie intake, and lifestyle. Language is also not inherited. Adopted children who move to another country will quickly learn the local language and may even forget their native language. The majority of human characteristics are determined by inherent and environmental factors. Studies have shown that intelligence is partly inherited and partly learned. Similarly, our genes determine our natural hair color, but exposure to the sun or hair dye can easily change that color. It seems that we are all very different, but 99.9% of all human DNA is identical. It's those few unique differences in our DNA that create the variety of characteristics we see around us.